The greatest love story of all time is summed up in these 25 words. For God so loved the world that he gave his only begotten Son, that whosoever believeth in him should not perish, but have everlasting life. I want us all to say it together. For God so loved the world that he gave his only begotten Son, that whosoever believeth in him should not perish, but have everlasting life.
For God so loved the world that he gave his only Son, that whosoever believes will not perish, they shall have eternal life.
Let's stand together.
I shall hold to the cross. I shall hold to God alone. For his love has salvaged me. For his love has set me free.
For God.
For God. So loved the world that he gave his only Son, that whosoever believes will not perish, they shall have eternal life. I shall wait. Yes, they shall have eternal life.
That's the beauty and the greatness and the thrill of God's love. That no matter what you've done, He loves you. For God so loved the world, God loves you.